Hello and what is up, mga ka-genie? This is Jennifish, your friendly genie of fishes. And mga ka-genie, for this video, we will be talking about a very controversial topic, genie. And yon, siguro ito time-lapse na lang natin.
Osmosis. Osmosis is the movement of liquid molecules through a semi-permeable membrane from a low concentrated solute to a high concentrated solute. Wait, ano nga ba ang semi-permeable membrane? Well, we can say that an object or thing is semi-permeable if it blocks larger molecules and lets smaller molecules pass through. Halimbawa, if you try submerging two raisins in different water, one in salt water and one in fresh water, the raisin in fresh water will swell up at lalaki, sapagkat raisin has a higher sugar concentration than the fresh water, which will cause the water to keep flowing in, and eventually, the raisin will swell up. At ang raisin naman sa salt water will shrink even more because the water from the raisin will flow out. And mga ka-genie, if you do this experiment, this will be the result. And during this process, ay nag... And we are down to the last classification of tonicity, which is isotonicity. This would mean that there is no change in cell volume and no movement of water between the membrane.
However, mga ka-genie, there are species of fishes who can live in both fresh and salt water, and they are called urihaline fishes. At ngayong alam nyo nang hindi basta-basta ang paglalagay ng isda sa inyong aquarium, better know them first. Mag-search muna kayo before kayo mag-add ng fish sa inyong tank. And there you have it, mga ka-genie. I hope na may natutunan kayo for this vlog. And mga ka-genie, before we proceed to the last segment, congratulate muna natin, see? Yeah, congratulations sa'yo. And mga ka-genie, it is time for the question of the vlog.
What do we call the measure of osmotic pressure? It is classified into three.
And there you have it, mga ka-genie. See you on my next video.